Bronisław Chromy was born on June 3, 1925 and died on October 4, 2017. He was a Polish sculptor, medalist, painter, and draftsman, and a professor at the Academy of Fine Arts in Krakow. Chromy was a member of the Polish Academy of Learning. He was born at Lenz near Lankorona in 1925. He was educated at the Secondary School of Fine Arts and the Academy of Fine Arts in Krakow, graduating in 1956. He was a student of Zory Dunakowski. He died at 92 years old,